Saw the notice. Let's say I'm interested.
That's good. Grand even. Name's Breen Hotch. I posted that slip.
Gonna need details.
Course. Well, through a series of regrettable events, I came to own a spread of forest ripe for logging, near Novigrad. At a distance from any roads, but quite near the port. Easy gold, right? Just hire some lumberjacks and count the coin.
Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they came to me, claiming the forest haunted. Thought them lazy, nothing more. Then one day, they went in the wood, and only one returned. Said some forest devil had attacked them.
I'll take the job. This logger, where'll I find him?
Around. Last I saw him, he was drinking away his pay. Said he had to honor his dead comrades.
I'm drinking all I had.
Hey,
Welcome, traveler. Drink with me, you cocksucker. Fucking knock back a few so's my mates are raised peaceful. Something plowed them up good, but I don't know what it was. Don't know who or what to curse.
Talked to one Breen Hotch. Told me all about your comrade's death.
Nob liquor. We tried to explain. Some horror was prowling the forest. He refused to believe it.
He's hired me. Wants me to find the beast that attacked you and your friends.
Is that so? Well, I take back what I said. Good man, Breen. Though a halfling.
Tell me about the attack. What do you remember?
We were making our way out of the forest, loaded with Magnus Rector Holland. They should run to the hut.
Thanks, really.
Kill the bugger!
Come on, Roach.
Thank you.
swear, you're worse than door-to-door peddlers.
Leave, Witcher, or I'll find some iron jewelry for you, too.
Help me! They'll burn me! Burn me alive! I've done nothing!
Nothing? Nothing? Who concocted those poisonous potions? Who helped the Lodge of Sorceresses, sending them reports via Megascope? Who addled men's minds with magic, eh? I know you, Remy. I know you and your crimes.
That was long past. It shan't happen again.
Oh, we'll make sure it don't. Shackle him. He's cunt too.
Mummy!
Can't allow this.
No one's asking your mind, mutant.
Still think you'll listen to me? Or to my sword?
To me! At him!
Thank you. If you hadn't intervened, they would have killed me. And Louisa and the boy, I tremble at the thought.
Triss Marigold, find her. Might be able to help you.
I hope so. Take this. I must abandon magic for good. You might still find use for it. Perhaps the next time you encounter mage hunters.
Yeah, something tells me it won't be long. Farewell.
Witches coming!
Logger's hut. Need to find the spot where they died. Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road. Probably towards their clearing. winds howling. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. Clawed the rock. Must have been angry and strong. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Everything says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Leshen's birds. False trail. Ordinary ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
bloody weather.
Greetings, Gwynblade. Would you like to trade?
Be glad to glance at what... Vafail.
Greetings.
Wouldn't mind a look at your... Farewell.
Yeah.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshen that attacked the lumberjacks.
Oh, that's wonderful. Grand even. I'll have to find some new loggers, but there's no shortage of folk looking for work. But can I be certain no other Leshen will show?
It's possible, I suppose. I have to find a witcher if it happens.
Aye, yes, yes. Well, your due reward. I'm not the kind not to pay for a job well done.
Farewell.
Next one to tell me a witch's heart's cold to the woes of the common man gets my fist down his lying
the plagues!
Bullet.